operating room nurse and being a volunteer in this campaign. And I want to thank all the volunteers, everyone who has helped. I want to thank my friend of many years, your Senator Bill Nelson, for being here. Congresswoman Lois Frankel, Congressman Ted Deutch, all the elected officials, but especially all of you. There are only 13 days left in this important election. And I have to tell you, it is so clear how high the stakes are. And I am going to work as hard as I can over these next 13 days, reaching out to as many people as possible. We can't take our foot off the gas even for a short time. Every vote counts. Just ask my friend, former Vice President Al Gore. Lake Worth can make the difference, Florida can make the difference, and if people get out and vote, we will have a victory on the ballot. Also, I stood next to Donald Trump for 4.5 hours in those 3 days, proving, I think, once and for all, I have the stamina to be president. He said that he would not necessarily respect the results of the election. He actually refused to say that he would when asked directly. Now, you got to understand, as I was standing there, nobody, Republican, Democrat, nobody who's ever run for president has ever said that before. And so I guess we shouldn't be too surprised. This is the guy who said the Emmys were rigged against him in his TV show. But this is serious, and it's the reason I've been bringing it up at all my stops here in Florida. Partly because I was horrified by it, but also because, think about this. When you are sworn in as president, you take an oath. You take an oath to preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution.